Hey folks, it is Thursday, April 7th, and here is your forecast. So this is the beginning of our last unit in class. So congrats, you've made it. The first task is really learning all about assignment three, and you know the drill. Watch the intro video, check out the handout, and then note these important dates. Those are going to be key for you completing the assignment, so put those in your calendar. Then I want you to learn some more tips on how to analyze your film. This part is actually really important, so please don't skip it because this is actually going to end up being helpful not just for this class, but for other classes. So, I would actually recommend taking notes. So, go ahead and, check out this little mini lecture. And then I want you to read this handout that that shows you key points to keep in mind when analyzing a film. I need to change this header really quick, so I'm just going to do it. Read handout on analysis. Sorry about that, friends. Sometimes when I'm using a template, like every person who makes mistakes, I forget to change something. Happens, life, right? So. Once you've, and you're informed about the assignment, you've engaged with the lecture, checked out that handout, just I want you to go ahead and create a concept map of your paper. And here is a video that shows you how to do that. So it's kind of neat. And then I want you to learn about cubing, which is another strategy to help you kind of think about how to put together your paper, which is going to end up being really helpful. And then I want you to then cube your ideas. Okay. So go ahead and do those things in class. And then for homework, what I would like you to do is set a timer for 45 minutes without stopping. So don't correct yourself. And just do a one-page single space free write, right? I want you to be prepared to share that in in class. When we meet on Tuesday. Another note, if you're turning in assignment two on time, it is going to be due on Tuesday of next week. So go ahead and please upload your revised paper there. And then that's it. This is just a reminder that I don't have a late policy, so it's not gonna hurt you if you don't have it in by then. That's it, friends. All right.